I wrote it about just summer days and beautiful days and having fun and being lazy and just chilling, you know, with your friends and stuff. So sometimes you gotta write a song like that, you know. Sometimes you get emo and you have to write something really intense, but then, you know, as an antidote, you have to write fun stuff like this too. So it should be out early next year, and it's called Blue Sky Beautiful. So here it is.